I've heard your not only her size, but also the unnatural ferocity of her brood. If they spread further, they'll wreak havoc. Make your way into the brood lair and destroy some of their eggs.